Hello guys, and welcome to SS Racing.
Green, green, green.
So today we're at Hockenhein in GT3 race. Not a bad start for a change.
Car left, clear all round.
When I'm learning a new circuit, I can normally learn it roughly, you know, vague lead layout within 10 minutes. This one I've driven quite a few times.
Good start.
And I've never really got to grips with it. A couple of days ago I did an online race around here and it just seems to have suddenly gelled with me. Able to race competitively against AI at 100%. I'm hoping this is going to be a reasonable race. I'm still the last two corners, right-handers, that I'm really struggling with. Especially that one, lose a bit of time there. In this next corner, keep going wide. Like so. Often with my race, it's the braking zones where I'm making up the ground. I need these two to battle hard against each other, slow themselves down, give me a chance.
Right side. Hold your line. Clear right.
Nice one, mate. Great move. Keep it up.
On your right. Clear right.
I think you pushed me there.
The leader has just done a 139 and 10, P2. Your front brakes are getting pretty hot. Out of track limits, keep it between the lines.
Change gear then, driven the nuts out of it in fifth.
Hold your nerve, make them do the work.
Thank you. I'm going to lose this place. The front left tyre's gone really bad.
Two to go. Keep it together. We'll be on the podium. That's half distance. We think about 3 laps remaining on this tank.
Steering's gone.
All right. Hold your line.
Well done, mate. Great.
Hold your line. Clear right. On your left. Clear left. Clear right.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell. Thank you for watching.